Yes, y'all, I go by the name of DJ Threat, the turntable assassin, heavy hitters, Hot 97, Saturday nights, 12 to 4. We take it to the streets, it's not a game. You know how it goes down, we catch bodies on the set. Let's go, baby, come on.
Cause when my coat come in, they gotta use the scale that they weigh the whales with.
Carlton's on the Jeep, Bugatti made the prototype. Hope you get the picture, but you just can't photo light.
Determined niggas make it, kicking down the door and we burning niggas naked.
The house cost a million.
If you guys didn't know DJ Threat, DJ Threat's responsible for two amazing DJ crews that came out of New York City that literally took over the world.
Yes, right? Absolutely.
And I say that in all fairness, you know what I'm saying? He was repping Rough Riders. He was helping Jadakiss and Swiss Beats and all those guys with that stuff.
Pity real, and the body on the back of the square.
What? And if you facing capital pun, pass me a gun, and I'ma give you time to run while I rapidly pick.
I'll tell my famous story of how Heavy Hitters was born, all right? Real quick. At the time, I really wanted to be a Big Dog Pitbull. Funk Master Flex deaded me. I don't know why, but he deaded me. But he kept it 100. He said, when we were Flip Squad DJs, you were just a Rosen Boot choice. I want this to be my own baby. So I kept it real. I was mad. But DJ Threat put a battery in my back. He was like, fuck that bullshit. You start your own crew. What you call it? You call it the Heavy Hitter, right? So you gonna call this bitch Heavy Hitters. And that's how it was born. That simple. Just like that.
And that's where
was that? And then, where was that, Tom?
We went to the Bronx, we went to the Grand Concourse, and we were like, yo, we need something to identify ourselves as the Heavy Hitter. By the way, I am a Heavy Hitter.
That's right. Yeah.
Just to let everybody
know.
And then we were like, yo, what are we gonna do? So we were like, let's get hats. Let's get Yankee hats. So Enough got his, HH, Heavy Hitter. Threat got his, and I got mine. And that was the birth of the Heavy Hitter.
That's when Jimmy's Bronx Cafe was popping
on the beach. And the only thing I know, if it's furnished, I'ma take it.
My bathtub lift up, my walls do a 360. We got the shit that the government got. Talking money, then you rubbing the spot.
Real niggas say that they be wild. We on the Cayman Islands, on a yacht with our favorite albums.
A bad hole in a plate of salmon.
Wow, Threat was a great vibe, man. He had an energy that any crew needs. His spirit was always positive. And when there was negative shit around, I think I learned off of Threat just being positive all the time. He's always positive. I never heard him hate. He might have talked shit here and there because he was funny, but he was a great vibe to have around, and we're going to miss that boy. Well, I mean, we've been missing that boy, and...
Bad hole in a plate of salmon, smoking and drinking. Nigga, is you thinking that our fate is valid?
I love my nigga for the fact that he real, and the body on the back of the square.
What? And if you facing capital pun, pass me a gun, and I'ma give you time to run while I rapidly peel.
DJ Threat, we miss you, we love you. You're still here, 2021. You're still here with us. You see that?
This is special. This is like a family reunion, and just want to thank everybody for getting together. This is dope. I needed this, and I know everybody else needed this. It's very therapeutic. You know what I'm saying?
That's
so I really appreciate it, and thank you, V, because V is holding out the Heavy Hitters.
I learned the game quickly, and I don't like the rent, so when I fly now, bring my cars on the plane with me. In this case, who's the loser?
Ran through enough coke for Castro to build schools in Cuba. Teach your kids how to read and write and use the Ruger.
Motherfucking
on top of my little brother, DJ Threat. I love you, bro. Straight up and down. I love you. I love your family. I love your crew.
That ratty, who cares? Let's talk about how we hawk niggas and they fucking back.
Gun works official, but niggas don't be wanting that.
Why?
Cause they puss and they mans is lame.
We so for real in the hood, we make candy rain.
I could easily send you to God.
But come and see me at the Plaza Hotel, I might give you a job. If you can't remember the name, all you gotta do is ask the dame for the niggas that deliver it hard. We gon' make it. We gon' make it.